Look at this. Look at all these balloons. This is so cute. Look at that. And this. So many balloons. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's the one and only Phoebe Polinas, and today in this video I'm going to be showing you guys a birthday haul, so I hope you guys enjoy. So let's get right into it. Okay, so the first things first is I got this blue t-shirt. It is long sleeve and it is cropped. I think it is really cute. I love the quality of it. It's really nice and I think this would be really amazing for summer. This is from Paxton, guys. Next, I also got this shirt from Paxton, and this is a really trendy shirt, guys. I've seen everywhere on TikTok and Instagram where someone has like a cross like tied back with a t-shirt. And guys, this is just really cute. I love the quality of it. It's a cute, nice top. I also got this from Paxton in my video already sold. I think it's super amazing. Moving on. Okay, I got this nice t-shirt. This has also been trending and love this so much. I think it's really nice. I can pair it with jeans. This is really cute, guys. And I got this from a store, but I just don't remember. Okay, so next, this is my favorite one. I got this green shirt. It's really cute and it's just giving coquette. I think that's how you say it. I think it's really cute. Let me just fix it. I just think it's really cute, guys, and I just love the quality over here and the design. I think it's just really coquette and really aesthetic. I also have another one in pink. Surprise, surprise. Really cute. I think this one looks way better since it's pink, guys. Really cute. Next, I got this cute dress with spaghetti straps from Forever 21. Forever 21 is my favorite store, guys. And I'm gonna read what it says to you. It says, live to ride and ride to live. Since 1937, Sped Racer, Los Angeles legend. I think this dress is really cute. And it's kind of like a tinted olive green. I really love it. And the quality is amazing. Next, I have this top, this strapless shirt. Am I holding it upside down? Yes, yes I am. Just look at it, this is amazing. It is strapless, you can just wear it like that, no straps. And you can also adjust it on the bottom, which I think is really nice. Look at that. And you can tie it too, you can just adjust it for how short, how long, how tight, which is really amazing. This is what I love about shirts. And the quality is amazing, guys. The quality is stretchy. And I just love the color brown. I think this would be really amazing for anything I'm gonna wear. So like, I don't know, like a family gathering or whatever. But this is really cute. I just love the color brown on it. Amazing t-shirt. Amazing This big, humongous sweatshirt. This is really cute. Let me see. This is really amazing. And I just think it's really trendy too. Like, it says Nirvana, and then it has the emoji with like the X's as its eyes and like its tongue sticking out. I literally love this sweatshirt, guys. It's so cute. I think I'm gonna wear it like almost every day because this is just so trendy and just my style. And the quality is so soft, guys. The quality is soft. I really, 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 really like this sweatshirt, guys. Okay, next. I have this floral skirt. I think it's really amazing. This was gifted to me by my mother. It's so pretty. It's so cute, guys. She is the best. My mother, she's such a caring person. And when it's my birthday, she just shows her love for me. I love that skirt, guys. I can pair it with any white top or like any white shirt. I think it's amazing, guys. And then next, I also have this yellow, amazing, great, soft quality shirt from my mother. She's the best. Look at the top, the collar, like where you can just like fold it. That's really nice. And look at the buttons. I mean, you can kind of see like the ruffles a little bit. Like, I think that's really cute. It just adds texture and layer to the shirt. This is amazing, guys. Shout out to my mom for that. Okay, moving on to the Victoria's Secret. Victoria's Secret Mist. But before I show you the mist, I want to show you guys some jewelry that I got. So I got this, well, I don't think you guys can really see it. I'll show it later on. But I got this gold and silver matching jewelry from Aeropostale. I don't really shop at Aeropostale for clothes. More for just like, you know, simple jewelry. You guys can buy it for your best friend. It's like a matching pair. It says one for you and one for me. It's like a chain with diamonds and then another necklace with a heart on it that has a butterfly. That's what I got both of them for me. And then next, I also got these amazing rings from Aeropostale. They're all gold. I think I'm gonna go back to the store and probably get silver rings because I need silver jewelry. I have a lot of gold jewelry, guys. I have this golden ring, this silver one, and then this golden chain that has my name on it. This has 6 rings. It comes in a pack, 6 rings. And there's one with a little tinted green flower on it. I think it's really cute. It's kind of close to blue, but these are really cute jewelry. Okay, moving on to Victoria's Secret Mist / Body Spray. So first things first, I got the Victoria's Secret Amber Romance. It smells really amazing, guys. I totally recommend you getting it. And then I got the Victoria's Secret Coconut Passion. This smells amazing. It's island coconut, warm sands, each day forever. And then I got the Victoria's Secret Pure Seduction Splash. And next, maybe my favorite, Victoria's Secret Love Spell. It's cherry blossom, fresh peach, and possible with this. And my other favorite, Victoria's Secret Love Spell Splash, but just in a different color, you know? But it's raspberry, glycerin, peach tea, love spell makes a splash. I love this, guys. I got 5 Victoria's Secret mists. If you want to shop for mists, I recommend Victoria's Secret or Bath & Body Works. They are the best. Now, moving on to the shoe. My amazing aunt gifted me these Nike Air Jordan shoes. She is the best. I have to tell you, I literally love her. I am just so thankful for them. So here they are. I'm gonna show you the glance on this side. My Nike Air Jordan shoes. They are black and white. I really love them. They are trendy shoes like everywhere in this generation. You will see every single person wearing it, but not because I'm a footballer, but because I just have style. This is amazing. And I'll show you the other pair. I don't need to do this, same thing, but I'll show you. Here it is. Here it is. Amazing. You know what? I'm probably gonna order Air Jordan 4s. Those were also trendy. I'm probably gonna order them. And then lastly, I got this cute cup from my father. It's amazing. I just love it. It says women, beautiful, beloved, blessed. And it is a eco-friendly wheat fiber mug. That's what the card says. And it's really cute. It's pink and then it comes with a tiny little spoon. It can just place right here when you're done drinking or eating or stirring. I think it's really cute, guys. Just look at this. Tell me this is not cute. Tell me this is not cute. This is really cute. I totally love this gift, guys. Amazing. And for the last part, I got tons of money. So this is the end of my birthday haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you all for watching. I'm so glad that I am 15 years old. I just cannot believe it. Time goes by so fast. Thank you all guys for watching. I love you. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Bye. I like you. And
to text me twice with the invitation. You're out there waiting with your hazard lights. Caught me by surprise, so you meant just what you said. When you sent the text, you press send, not intoxicated. No, you weren't drunk, or you designated. Got your car parked and I'm glad you made it.